The greatest love story ever told.
Romeo!
Sweet Juliet!
Was missing a chapter. Mine.
Son of a...
No, get up, you lazy cow.
I have cholera.
You do not have cholera.
You don't understand.
They were
being all gross, and he was saying things to her that he just said to me.
Hmm.
3 days ago.
Yes.
Three, nurse. I
got this feeling on the summer day when you were gone. So you're gonna break them up?
Of course I am. Romeo and Juliet. Doesn't even sound right.
You want my help with this?
We just need to stop a wedding. My boyfriend is about to make the biggest mistake of his life.
Hang on a second. It's your boyfriend's wedding.
Ouch.
Blow me.
Rosaline, I met a boy.
Let me guess. Romeo Montague, isn't it? Everybody knows Romeo Montague. But Juliet, why settle down with just one man when you can sample at the buffet of life? Who wants to buy us some drinks?
All this time, you just wanted to steal my boyfriend.
I wasn't trying to steal him back. There's a difference.
I just wonder if all this drama is adding to the attraction.
I'm going to fake my own death. I'll drink this potion. I don't look like I'm dead.
That is quite possibly the dumbest thing I've ever heard in my life. Did you drink it already?
Oh, Juliet!